a lot of strong people here. It's great. It's great to be in Taiwan. Big thanks to Kevin Tsai. Big thanks to sponsors. Big thanks to Go for taking care of me. Really look forward to watching all you guys compete and getting to meet all of you.
Okay, 大家都听懂吗？懂。懂。懂啊。OK，简单来说，今天呢，他将会解释所有他的训练技巧，还有一些关于他的本身的技巧。然后我基本上我跟有伦一起会帮忙大家翻译。所以你们如果有哪一句 不清楚，或者是觉得我们解释的不够的话，就提出来，举手，那什么，有提问也可以提问。好，那全部人到齐了没有？
可以开始了。
OK。
可以开始了。OK，好。那所以还是有什么问题就麻烦提出来。有哪一句听不懂，停下来提出来。OK，务必要让你们很清楚的理解他的所有解释。OK。
Okay, so the way that we'll do this seminar, and just make yourselves at home, relax. If you guys want to sit down, just be comfortable, whatever's easy for you. I don't want anybody to be uncomfortable.
你们要站还坐都可以，不一定要站着，你们可以选择坐下来啊，舒服一点，因为基本上这个东西将会耗一两个小时。 所以你们也没有约这样耗在这样累啊，坐下来也可以，坐下来也可以。
And I know it's a big day tomorrow, right?
Yeah. So
I think that the best way to run these from what I've seen in the past is the most important thing is if you guys have any questions for me. That's the most important thing. So at any time, that's the most important. So
最重要的东西就是你们要提问，有什么样的提问麻烦就直接问他。所以有什么样的问题举手，我会帮你翻译。Well,
I'll do a quick introduction and I'll kind of start talking about what arm wrestling means to me, how I train for it, and then you guys can just start to interrupt me.
所以他可以现在他开始给一点比较基本的了解，给你们说对于他来讲什么是腕力，然后过后呢你们就随便提问。
But I've brought just a very small gift for you guys. I hope there's enough. There might not be. Every arm wrestler needs a strap
with them all the time. So.
Just the tent, and so break them up and pass them around. And that way, anytime anybody ever wants to arm wrestle you, you're ready, right? All the time.
所以你们基本上，现在你们要跳腕力，要跟人家比赛的话，这个就是你们的裤带，也是你们的绑带，所以你们可以准备好。So,
I've been in love with arm wrestling for most of my life.
对，他基本上腕力基本上是他一生里面最喜欢的一项运动。
When I was a kid, I somehow, when I was very small, fell in love with the idea of getting strong.
Okay,在小时候呢，基本上他就想立志成为最强的，最强getting strong.
And I love to fight, but I didn't really like to hurt people.
他喜欢一些比较有对抗、有竞技的那些运动.
So arm wrestling was perfect.
所以腕力基本上是非常非常理想的一个。
As I grew up, I started when I was about 5 or 6, and everything was just very relaxed until I was about 18 when I met a professional arm wrestler.
Okay, 他从5岁就开始腕力，然后直到18岁那一年，他才遇到他生命中最重要的其中一位老师，关于腕力的。
The thing that I've learned in my life is that whatever you do, you get better at.
You get better at.
Whatever you do, so whatever it is that you do, that's what you improve at.
Okay. So, 基本上他,
I don't really get it.
That's okay, I'll start to explain it differently. So, all your energy that you have in your life gets to be invested in anything that you want.
Okay. 基本上你们每一个人都有时间，都有体力嘛，对不对？那肯定你们必须要付诸于其中一样的运动，或者一样其中一样的事业。对。
And the key to getting better at anything is consistent investment. If you consistently invest in the same thing over and over and over, over time, just like the stock market, that's it. Same thing, only harder. Every day.
他刚才那整句话里面四个字解释完，持之以恒。做任何事情都要持之以恒。
Yeah. So I've had success with a lot of different things when it comes to training arm wrestling. The thing that I really want to tell you guys is that when you want to get really good at arm wrestling, it's not about one thing.